Hello, my name is David. Just thought I'd do a quick video. I just want to do one about buying clothes. You know, for me personally, I'd rather buy the clothes from a charity shop than a normal shop, because at least with a charity shop, you know, the money's going to a good cause, than with a normal shop, it's going to a greedy corporation, and I'm not paid giving them my money. You know, at least the charity shops, it goes to a good cause, and it does me angry when people say, oh, you're buying second-hand crap or not. Technically, when you go to a normal shop, somebody's already tried that t-shirt on, so you think people try them on and they might not fit, so technically it's second-hand, because somebody else could have tried it on before you. So really, all shops are, so just thought I'd do a video about that. You know, I'm not into it, the sign of gear or anything, I just, as long as I like it, and that's all right with me. You know, cheap old tech, you know, that's what I like. So I thought I'd do a video about that, and I haven't done much, just been the dogs just today, and working and that, and walking the dogs, and been to my mum's funny day and that, so I thought I'd do a quick video. I was tired yesterday and was feeling down, so I thought I'd do a quick video today just to let you know I'm all alright. And so that was my video called I Like Buying Clothes from the Charity Shop, and I don't care, and you can say I'm tight or whatever, so, but I don't care, and a lot of people like me will be prepared to buy the clothes from there. So anyway, I'll stop talking. I hope you still like this video, and as always, take care, friends.